Smashketball Evo, what the heck does that mean?
Alrighty then. Stage is interesting. Oh, I guess you're supposed to get hit into a can or something. There we go. That's
Oh, that's an interesting concept.
Yep. So the only way you can die is get launched into a can or whatever. That is interesting.
Yeah, I know, right?
Troy would probably like this one.
Yeah, I like that a lot, though, in my opinion. Kitty Bottom. Welcome to the town.
And look at this useless guys.
Just do it. Let's play in Bikini Bottom.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty neat.
Too bad you can't have the SpongeBob music. So, what do you think of playing in SpongeBob?
It's a wonderful place.
I don't know why I used red here, but
Bikini Bottom boy.
Yeah, I saved Bikini Bottom. Rolling Star Pack Maze, we come in peace.
Steamed hams? What the hell?
N64!
You like these creative stages, boy?
Wow, holy crap.
Melee. Unless they don't have it in this game, which would be low.
This end, though, what do you think of the end?
Amazing. Or a lot of things are amazing.
Save this end, boy.
Yeah. Okay. So you like this stuff?
Mm-hmm. I do.
Thanos!
Oh.
Lolan.
Let's look at that.
What the?
What the?
Yes. King Bubba. Luigi time! What the fuck? Oh yeah, Thanos. Right, let's see what Thanos is about. Cut it to the Thanos boy. Let's look at that face. He's just a pissed off boy. Killed himself.
What is that supposed to be? That little thing that's just hanging over to the side.
Good question. Alright, so pretty interesting. I could literally spend like all day looking and you wouldn't see all the stages. Right, Connor?
Mm-hmm.